Hey guys, so today is Friday. It's actually fall break. Not really a break for us though. This is Jessie. How do you feel about today?
I'm tired, but I haven't done anything, so I have no reason to be tired.
That's true. I didn't do anything either, but I did clean my room, you know, got some food on campus here. This is our Virginia Tech campus. But the real problem is I have a project due Monday, but I also want to party. I'm kidding. We'll see what happens. Please pray for us. Any last remarks?
Prayer was welcomed. Please.
What did you say?
Oh my God!
What did you say? I'll have to re-watch it. All right, we'll see you guys
later.
We just left a party. Jessie met a cat. That cat really came out of nowhere. It was interesting, but right now we're trying to go to the after party and we'll see what happens.
Honestly,
so right now we're gonna go to a Radford party. We don't know where we are.
No,
but we're about to see. Pray for us. Where's Jessie?
Won't he do it?
Now we chose this day to go get a lobster boil. Hopefully you make it. Jessie's really being a trooper.
It's so bad.
It is. We're trying to get this place.
Oh.
No.
Why is she getting ready?
Wow, we tried to go to this place called Crab du Jour. And it's not even opened yet. This is really upsetting. I haven't eaten all day for this.
No, for real.
Jack Sparrow, why? Cheddar's. Let's see how it goes. So hey guys, we're now sitting in the restaurant. We got some ribs. We really want that to be boiled, but it didn't work out. Oh, how was it? She already dug in. She also got an alcoholic beverage. And then she got, what did you get?
I got a buffalo chicken wrap because that's all I ever get.
Try it. And we'll give you the review after we're done. The croissant already, how'd you feel about that?
It was bomb. Melting your mouth.
Honestly. We'll see. Testimonial.
It was good.
How'd you feel about it?
I enjoyed it.
All right.
We laughed a lot.
You did. How about you?
I enjoyed it as well.
Oh, what'd you get out of 10?
A good 7.
How was that drink though?
A 10 out of 10.
Wow.
I would go with a 7 too.
I'd go with like a 6. No, I'll do 7. All right, bye.
Bye.
Hey guys, so basically, Jessie Kimura and I literally stayed up till the break of dawn. It's 4 a.m. Have class tomorrow. Figuring out our Halloween costumes. Well, you can tell.
We figured it out finally.
So what are we gonna be, guys?
The Cheetah Girls.
SpongeBob, Patrick. Possibly Larry, and we don't know about Haley yet.
No.
Yeah, no, we're still trying to figure that out. And then we took all of our clothes off. Well, not, we went all to our own rooms, and we figured out what we're wearing for a 2000s party on Friday. So, well, Jessie, we have to.
Don't talk about
it. Did I say 2000s or 90s?
2000s.
2000s party on Friday, so we're really excited. It's just Monday. It's just the what? The 5th. True, now it's Tuesday. I really should have done work, but you know, this is more important. Any worries?
You figured it out.
It had to be done. Mm-hmm. If not now, then when?
Never.
So we'll talk to you guys later. We'll see you at the 2000s party.
I am so
we're at the general body meeting. for Blessed Alliance.
Wait, what's wrong?
Hello? Like ordering different parts that we need for our new robot, prototyping different things, designing different stuff, and so that's a really big thing that our team has done. And an update.
Ooh, that is such the cutest little not my toes. Oh, oh my god, a Yorkie poo.
With the other, that cat doesn't like me either.
Oh, why not?
Right behind you.
Mimi has your hair.
Mimi, it's okay, she can play. Wow, that's
what?
Yeah, because my parents like really work like almost every day, and then like of course like no one can take her out, no one can spend time with her, and then my brother is working.
Tell me if I'm on, I can see. Hey guys, so today is Saturday. We are about to go to another party. This is the fit at the, why is he calling me? So this is a party, low-key, what is it? It's an arcade type vibe. Right now we're at the party. We're trying to see if it's lit or not, but we don't know. We got some Omega oil. I drunk it. It's low-key good, but like, I just don't want my mouth to touch. I just don't want my mouth to touch it. Wish us luck with the party, guys. It's like 11. It ends at 2.
Yeah.
So we gotta see what's about to happen. Bye.
Y'all want me to follow me? Whoa, it's not me.
Hey guys, so today is Sunday. I look jacked up, but we had a great time this weekend. Like, literally, I love this weekend so much. Like, it's like I needed it in my life. I just needed it. Don't even look at my hair. I have to fix this. My mom's coming next weekend. We're about to get this thing back together. Anyway, last night was a blast. As you guys saw, I was a little bit all over the place in the bathroom. We really thought it was not about to turn lit, but literally it got lit. And I'm like, as you should. You know, so right now I'm working on a take-home midterm that I have for my digital image processing class, and this is the class that I'm not really into right now, But low-key, like, as I'm learning it, like, I kind of like computer vision, and I just want to understand it, and that's where my disconnect is happening. But yeah, we have a take-home exam due tomorrow night. It's now 4 p.m., and I already finished one of the questions, and now I'm starting on the next one. As you can see, I have Mike Wazowski, and I'm about to put some Gaussian and Laplacian pyramids on this little baby, create some blur, create some effects, so that's what I'm doing right now, and please pray for me because I'm really nervous. But yeah, the party was at an arcade. 10 out of 10 would recommend. First, we walked in there. We had unlimited swipes too, so we didn't even take advantage of like playing some games because I would definitely play more games. But we already came there a little bit lit, so like we weren't really ready to play games. But if we didn't come lit, then we probably would have played something. We just had a great time, like, bro. And my family's coming next weekend, so it's gonna be another great weekend. So there has to be a lot of work getting done in this week because we're not trying to work next weekend because my family's coming and we're gonna go, me and my friends are gonna go to a concert. We got tickets to the Millennium Tour. We're gonna see Omarion, Lloyd, Ashanti, Bow Wow, Soulja Boy, B2K, Bobby Valentino, like literally all the legends. So I'm really excited about that. So this week about to be a work week, and you guys will be on the way with me. Let's do it. BT. And we lost against Notre Dame, so hopefully we win against Pittsburgh. Bye. Hey guys, so basically I just got back from campus. I literally rushed. So last night me and my roommate stayed up later than what we should have. And I literally had my senior portrait here. Like, this is the picture that's gonna go into the engineering picture. And literally, I ran to school, parked at this Buffalo Wild Wings, hoping I wouldn't get towed, and I didn't get towed, so thank God. I don't know how this picture even came out. I paid for the thing. Like, I hate my hair right now because it's not done. My eyebrows aren't done, but the picture low-key came out okay, and that's as good as we're gonna get, so. Pray for me. Hey guys, so basically today we're going to a concert. You know, since Virginia Tech doesn't have a homecoming concert, we had to make it ourselves. We're gonna go to the do the dance.
What dance?
we're about to get ready to go to see Omarion, B2K, Lloyd.
Millennium Tour.
Ashanti. It's actually her 41st birthday. Happy birthday, Ashanti. Soulja Boy.
Sammy.
And Bow Wow. Mm-hmm. Boward Woward. So we're very excited. We just got some macaroni and cheese pizza from Benny's. How is it?
It's divine.
It actually is. I thought the macaroni and cheese wasn't going to hit because I saw him take it out of this little container. I said, where did he just get that from? Mm-hmm. But it's absolutely amazing. So I'm going to be driving. It's in North Carolina, Greensboro. And yeah, we're about to get all ready. And it should look good. Go! Mm.
Hold!
Yeah. And that's the Omarion challenge.
She's gonna put this in a vlog.
No. Hey guys, so basically we are about to go to North Carolina. We're on the route. It's gonna be 2 hours and 30 minutes. We'll get there about 6:52. I just got the ticket for parking tomorrow for the game. Thank you, Kyle. Thank you, the Bain family, honestly. Mm. And not the last name. I'm kidding. So we'll see you guys when we get there. Pray for us. Safe travels. All right guys, so we're in Greensboro right now. We made it, parked on the street. Hopefully it's okay. We got everybody here. Here's Jesse, here's Kamara. And we all ordered a craft cocktail. Didn't order our food yet. It's now like, what, 7:15? Concert starts at 8:30, so hopefully we're right around the street.
Yeah.
It's been like, so we'll see you guys when we get the food.
Alright, I got this trouble drink. Some vodka.
I don't
know,
like aloe?
She got the margarita. Celery. She got a bourbon cocktail type.
It was like pineapple and stuff.
What's your review?
Strong.
What's your review? What'd you say before?
Yeah.
And mine's pretty good as well. Just tastes like a, I don't know. It's like strawberry lemonade. What's in it?
It says apple and cinnamon infused bourbon, the Marara syrup. Stand up. Everybody put your hands up, let's party. Everybody bounce with me. Some champagne and burn a little greenery. It's hot.
Disco inferno, let's go. Awesome. Finally made it. We took a couple shots. And now we're at the Millennium Tour. Hopefully it's lit. It's gonna be lit, obviously.
It is, for sure.
So we're really excited. And hopefully we didn't miss any acts, because Ying Yang Twins about to come out here. So let's see.